Kellita Smith is best known for her role as Wanda on The Bernie Mac Show, but now she's fighting zombies on the Sci-Fi Channel. And Maylene Ramey caught up with the star at The Grove in Los Angeles to find out more.
So, Kellita, we've seen you on The Bernie Mac Show, The First Family, and now Z Nation. It's very different. It's gritty. It's cool. What's the premise of the show?
We're 3 years into the apocalypse, and we have a cure, which is embodied by the character of Murphy, played by Keith Allen. And we are trying to get him to California to a lab so that they can make a vaccine out of his blood.
This is Mobile One. Blue Sky, this is Mobile One. Over.
So your character, she's an ex-National Guard, and she's a survivor of this zombie apocalypse. So yes. It seems like it's a very physical role.
It's moment-to-moment decision-making. Zombies come out of nowhere. I really wish I was more like her.
So the production company behind the show is The Asylum. They brought us Sharknado. Do you think there could ever be a zombie tornado?
Should I tell it? We do have a zombie tornado.
In the show?
I'm telling you, these writers are incredible. I don't think you can come up with nothing we are not doing.
I don't think you can top that. I mean, we've seen the shark tornado, but now viewers are gonna get a zombie tornado.
Yes,
we can't wait to see that. Yeah. Z Nation, 10 o'clock Fridays on Sci-Fi.